August 03th, 2017, Super Bowl and events news, beer chugging with Cliff, golf and pranks and tales of Tom Brady at 40. Thomas Edward Patrick Brady Jr. was born on August 3, 1977. He is an American football quarterback for the New England Patriots of the National Football League, NFL. He is one of only two players to win five Super Bowls, the other being defensive player Charles Haley. The only quarterback to win five, and the only player to win them all playing for one team. Today, Tom Brady turns 40 years old. The reigning Super Bowl MVP and most important player on the most likely team to win this year's Super Bowl turned 40 the day the preseason began. New England Patriots quarterback Tom Brady celebrating his 40th birthday on Thursday. Profile of Brady as the lunatic competitor you would expect. But that is a peek behind the curtain at the best football player in the world as he turns 40 years old. According to many people, Brady doesn't just dominate football games. He kills everyone else in beer chugging too. Other info about Tom Brady. In the 1980s, Brady regularly attended San Francisco 49ers games at Candlestick Park, where he was a fan of quarterback Joe Montana. Since then, Brady has mentioned Montana as his idol and one of his inspirations. About recruiting in the 2000s, Brady was considered a four-star defender. In essence, he is a highly regarded prospect. Brady has also participated in Blue Chip Illustrated as well as Prep Football Report All-American. After his hiring process, he narrowed his list down to five main schools. Maybe the ones we've heard from and eventually ruined this list are Cal Berkeley, UCLA, USC, Michigan and Illinois, his father said. In the summer of 1998 and 1999, Brady was an intern at Merrill Lynch. He was introduced to the Junipero Serra High School Gallery in 2003, along with Sarah Barry Bonds graduate students, Lynn Swan, Greg Jeffries, Jim Fregosi, and his sister Maureen, among others. When Brady returned 2 weeks after the Super Bowl XLVI in 2012, school administrators announced they had named the Brady Family Stadium. Brady and the Patriots faced the NFC champion Atlanta Falcons, who boasted the league's highest scoring offense, in Super Bowl XLVI at NRG Stadium in Houston, Texas on Sunday, February 5, 2017. Brady threw 43 completions on 62 attempts for 466 passing yards. All Super Bowl records. Brady also threw for two touchdowns and an interception. On May 12, 2017, Brady was announced as the cover athlete for Madden NFL 18. Brady has been married to Brazilian supermodel Gisele Bündchen since 2009.